Angry business owners hit by a wave of ram raids and burglaries laid out a list of demands to the police minister today. They want more action more quickly to combat youth crime. The minister agreed some things can be done better, but rejected a call for greater powers of self-defence. Simon Merced reports.
These business owners were on a mission.
What I would say is that the time for talks is over.
Just a few hours earlier, more businesses were hit by thieves. These ones in Tuako, south of Auckland, only adding more weight to a wish list put to the police minister. Among the demands, a funding boost for the $6 million crime prevention fund, council staff helping police patrol businesses, more high-tech lighting and CCTV cameras, and beefed up self-defense laws.
That we are able to run our businesses safely and we are able to trade safely, not living every day in fear.
The minister, though, says that's unlikely to fly.
I don't think we want to see escalating violence. We want to actually take the heat out of this issue.
As for boosting that crime prevention fund, Chris Hipkins says first he has to finish spending the money put into the fund back in May. And that's been slow going. So far, only 11 retailers have actually had new security installed.
We're starting to see that progress accelerate. It has been too slow to get up and running, and I absolutely acknowledge that.
Chris Hipkins is open to working with councils to improve lighting and cameras, but says it's too soon to say whether council staff should play a policing role. The business group retains a tough stance on repeat offenders. If they do the crime, they do the time.
Unless and until the government gets tough on crime, I don't think any money can solve this problem.
Words are easy. Tough on crime rhetoric is easy. In many cases, they're coming out of the criminal justice system more hardened criminals than they went into it.
And today, a suggestion the number of hardcore offenders may be as few as 40.
But they are the hardest people to reach. These are people that have been the victim of family harm and violence towards themselves most of their life.
The calls for fast action, but the government says the problem won't be fixed overnight. Simon Mercep, One News.